The Rutgers University community is on alert after a thief on a bicycle targeted three people on the campus. In the latest incident, police say a man with an edged weapon robbed another man near Hamilton and Lewis Streets on Wednesday afternoon. The thief is being linked to two similar encounters on the same day. The university sent notices out to students warning them to be aware and to remind them of available security escorts. No arrests have been made.